They haven't even started the second half of their 2023 campaigns, but the Cubs and White Sox already know what path they'll take through the 2024 regular season coming up in about 9 months, because MLB released those schedules today. The Cubs open the slate on the road against the Rangers Thursday, March 28th, then return home for their season opener Monday, April 1st against the Rockies. There are two potential homecomings for popular 2016 Cubs members next year for the first time. Javier Baez's Tigers are due in for a series August 20th through the 22nd. Anthony Rizzo slated to return with the Yankees September 6th through the 8th. The White Sox open at home against the Tigers on Thursday, March 28th, as part of a six-game homestand to start that year, which includes three with the Braves. A highlight in interleague play is a return of the Dodgers, June 24th through the 26th. Their season ends against the opponent they started it with, that's the Tigers at Comerica Park, September 27th through the 29th. We have not forgotten about the City Series. It will be part of a two-game set at both ballparks. The first is Wrigley Field, June 4th through the 5th. And then it shifts to Guaranteed Rate Field, August 9th and 10th. And it gives both teams a rare Sunday off in the regular season on August 11th. You can see the full schedules below in the story or at WGNTV.com.